நீயில்லாத நாளல்ல நாளாகுமா நீயில்லாத வாழ்வல்ல வாழ்வாகுமா
Matthew chapter 9 verses 18 and 19. While he was saying this, a synagogue leader came and knelt before him and said, My daughter has just died, but come and put your hands on her and she will live. Jesus got up and went with him, and so did his disciples. Jairus, the synagogue leader, lived in Capernaum. He was a Jew from the tribe of Manasseh. We must understand that temples and synagogues are different from each other. The temple denotes the temple in Jerusalem, and the synagogue represents the place of worship for the Jews in various parts of the nation. Jairus was the leader of the synagogue that was in Capernaum. He was highly honored and exalted in that region. He was wealthy and had authority in his hand. He was in a high status, but nothing could help his only daughter who died. No one was able to help him, but when he came to Jesus, he performed a miracle and gave life to his daughter. This man did not mind his wealthiness. He did not bother about his status in society. All he wanted was his daughter to be healed. With faith, he came to Jesus, and his belief did not go in vain. Jesus miraculously healed her. Dear people of God listening to this, God will do a miracle in your life and save you. When Jairus heard that Jesus was coming, he did not send a message or send anyone on his behalf. He came to Jesus in person. He did not bother about all his status and position in society. When he came, Jesus did a miracle in his life. Dear people of God listening to this, you don't have to rely on other people. Don't trust people would help you. You don't have to wait upon other people. Just call upon Jesus from wherever you are. Come to him, pray, and he will listen to your prayer and do a miracle in your life. Let us observe another thing Jairus did. He pleaded Jesus to come and lay hands on his daughter. Likewise, you too can pray that he would touch your children and heal them. You can ask Jesus to touch your business and lay hands on your problems. Everything may seem dark in your family. You pray and ask Jesus to lay hands on your family and heal them. Try it. Try praying this way, and God will do a miracle in your life. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. God bless you.